Well, right now, NASA crews are wrapping up their 11th recovery mission test for their Artemis II launch around the moon.
Yeah, this one different than the other ones that they've done. This marked the first time astronauts also took part in the test right here off of San Diego. Our Sarah Legre joins us now from Naval Base San Diego with a look at the action.
We're here right nearby the USS San Diego. Now, the last time I was here was back in August of last year when Navy crews recovered a mock-up of the Orion capsule with four stand-ins on board. But this time is going to look a little bit different. We're getting very close to the real deal. Here's a look at what's been going on all week and what wrapped up today. This was test number 11, part of a series of missions to go over what it takes to recover this capsule right here in our own backyard. Now, this is a joint effort with, yes, NASA and the Department of Defense. Now, once it splashes down, here's what happens. Navy divers, they head out to the capsule, get crews on a raft, then comes the helicopters to get the astronauts back on the ship. There's a lot that goes into it, and a big part of the simulation experience that went into this week was all about timing. I mean, this is very important. Crews have 2 hours to grab the astronauts out of the capsule and get them safely on board to the ship's medical bay. Now, I'm very excited. Later on, we'll hear from the actual astronauts who are taking off in 2025. There's so much work that goes into it. Well, this Artemis II mission will send people around the moon. It is gearing up for taking that next giant leap that's going to make history, sending the first female and a person of color to land on the moon. For now, that's the very latest here from Naval Base San Diego. Sarah Legre, back to you guys.